So this to be, used to be the better, well, used to have contain a lot of water. But because the rain, the drought was so persevere, was so hard, it made all the wells around here dry. So this was the only one remaining.
And I write just for a widow's project.
Yeah. Widows and orphans.
Widows and
orphans. Your kids, you know.
She's cooking rice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Say hi. My things will grow old. Our prayers aren't about me, it's about us. Sheep is acting like a goat, they're eating bushes.
The plants and the trees of the rainforest also absorb carbon out of the air.
Yeah. with the youth and the children. Those are the
process certain things.
It's good to use the wisdom in the Bible.
Invite us just to help each other.
2003, and he's been several times with his wife, receiving God's blessings by faithfully tithing.
The activities that we provide as a church for the youth are really important to get to know other youths in the church.